Hello student, I am Ranjit sir and today student we are going to study practice set 2.6 and question number 5. So student, question number 5 is Suez scored 10 marks more in the second unit test than in first unit test. So student, first we will suppose Suez scored X marks in first unit test. Okay student, and Suez scored X marks in first unit test and X plus 10 marks in second unit test. So student, from the question, Suez scored 10 marks more in the second unit test than that in the first unit test. So we'll suppose Suez scored X marks in first unit test and X plus 10 marks in the second unit test. Again, 5 times the marks in the second unit test is equal to the square of the marks in the first unit test. So according to the question, student, according to the question, 5 times marks in second unit test is equal to the square of marks in first unit test. Clear student? According to the question, what is given student? According to the question, 5 times marks in second unit test is equal to the square of marks in first unit test. Okay student? So 5 times, therefore student, 5 times marks in the second unit test is what student? X plus 10. So 5 times X plus 10, and this is equal to what student? Square of the marks in the first unit test, that is X square. And therefore student, what we will write therefore? Therefore X square is equal to what? Multiply pi into X, pi X plus pi 10 the 50 student. Now you will student shift the variable and constant to the left hand side, so you will get X square minus 5X minus 50, and this is equal to 0 student. Now student, you will find the factor. So here minus 50 is there, so take any two number whose multiplication is minus 50 and subtraction is minus 5. So student, number is what? Minus 10 into 5. So minus 10 5 is a, or 10 5 is a 50, and minus 10 plus 5 is what? Minus 10 plus 5 is what student? Minus 5. So we write here, therefore student, X square minus 10x plus 5x minus 50, and this is equal to 0 square. Now make two pairs student. In first pair, X is common, so we write X minus 10. In second pair student, plus 5 is common, we'll write X minus 5 10 the 50, and this is equal to 0 student. Now student, X minus 10 is common, so take X minus 10 as a common. In next bracket you will get what student? X plus 5. Okay student. Now student, here we are having two brackets, product of two brackets is equal to 0, or we can say that the product of two expression is equal to 0. So either this expression is equal to 0 or this expression is equal to 0 student. So we will write therefore either X minus 10 is equal to 0 or X plus 5 is equal to 0. therefore student x is equal to what plus 10 or x is equal to what student minus 5. And we know student, we know that we are not going to consider x is equal to minus 5 because the mass cannot be negative student. So x is equal to, x is not equal to minus 5, we are not going to consider. Therefore we will consider only x is equal to 10. So this is the answer student. So we will write answer. Answer will write Suez scored 10 marks in 10 marks in first unit test. Okay student, so Suez scored 10 marks in first unit test. Okay, now next video we will see, in next question we will see in next video. So thank you for watching my videos. Have a nice day.